So, Key, you know what's up. Boy, I didn't know my good friend, Dr. Shirley Caesar, was gonna be here. I was just at her church about 2 or 3 months ago, and boy, did we have a time. We celebrated the memory of her deceased husband's birthday. But I'm here today, I'm gonna sit down now. I took up all my time, I told y'all. But I wanna have church before I sit down. I can't have no church if y'all ain't gonna help me here. All right. I think I'll go down old school bobo. I got my godson on the organ here at the Caesar's musician. Put me in there. No, my keys. Well, you can. I want to talk to this family. When you can no longer lean on mom, I want to talk to Mr. Darrison. When you can no longer lean on your wife, huh? Y'all hear me? There's a man that you can lean on any time of day. Oh, y'all ain't gonna hear me later. Any time of night. And I just wanna sing a couple.